Hey guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and welcome to the channel. My name is Bernie, and today, well, we're inside the Mongolian yurt where we are staying for 3 nights basically, and we're gonna spend our Christmas here, 2020. Isn't that neat? Anyway guys, so yeah, I'm so excited to show you around. Well, first and foremost, basically, the door, it's nice that we have this door and it's glass so we can see the outside really well. And when you go to your left, you can see this very nice dining table. We love it and we spend most of the time sitting here with me, Ivy and Mochi, and while just talking and reminiscing memories and everything like that. And as you can see here, we have this jacket rack. We'll basically put all your winter stuff in here. And as you can see here, we have some decorations. The owners, they put a lot of decor here, kind of like a Christmas vibe. You just have to switch this on. It's actually, you can see it clearly because it's daytime, but still, this particular dome, you can see here a lot of beams. I've counted everything and these are all 58 beams. So one beam is a 3x3 wood. So it's really robust, it's well made. And as you can see here to my left, you can see here, there's actually insulation in between this inside lining to the outside material. This lining here, or this type of material, in the Philippines we call this trapal, but I forgot what it's called here. And everything here, all the materials and every stuff like that that you'll see is really nice. So when you go to the right first, before going to the main living area, you can see here the kitchen. And this one, this fridge is not working anymore. Yeah, that's the only thing, so you have to bring your cooler, bring ice for your veggies, for your meat, for your chicken, or whatsoever that you'll cook later on. And you can see the range here. This is a propane powered. So basically, just turn it, and then with the slider, and then you're good to go. So guys, as you can see here, the sink, and they provided us with 5 jugs of water, and you can use it for drinking, as well as for washing dishes. Down below, there's a bucket that you can actually throw your water or the used water out in the outhouse. And the outhouse is basically the outside comfort room or washroom or toilet, whatever you want to call it. So if you pan the camera all the way up, you can see the skylight. And that's a good thing to save energy. And this is eco-friendly. All right, guys, so moving on now. On this side, there's like a couch here. You can relax there too. And now moving on, this is basically the wood stove that will provide heat for you guys. And I'll show you real quick. See, there's fire burning, guys. It's really comfortable, you know. When we came in yesterday, we took off our jacket, and even with just a shirt, you can live comfortably here or stay here comfortably. And you can see here, we have this eco fan. This fan is distributing the air that's coming out, or the heat, should I say, that's coming out, distributing all over the place inside this particular area. And as you notice, guys, these are actually wood, but it's an accordion type. You know, I'm not really sure, okay? I believe that this is just one whole accordion, and then you have to stretch it out. I'm really not sure how they build this, but I believe that's the case, because you can see it's already pre-made with all of the screws in there, and I think they will just stretch it out, and voila, you have a very nice wall all around you. And here, this is powered by a solar panel outside. All you have to do right here is to step on it, and voila, we have accent lights. And here, we have a very cozy area where you can talk to each other, lounge at this area, have some coffee here. And why did we stay here? So we just wanna be out in the woods again and bond with each other as a couple. There's no signal as well. So that's a good thing for you guys. Be away with your phones, be away from your computer, gadgets, and just here, chill, relax. So here, we only have one room, and upon entering the room, yeah, you can see the bed right here. Very comfortable area and really nice. I think it's really well made. It's just that they don't have curtains here, but it's okay because no one can see, right? It's in the back. All right, guys, so here, Upon entering, this is the area where you do your business, huh? And here, as you can see, you can actually turn on the lights. Very nice. You can see to your left. The only thing missing here, I believe, is a sink and a bucket for the drain. So that it's easier and then you don't have to go to the kitchen to wash your hands. And now moving on, as you can see here, see, it doesn't look nasty where you do your business, one or two. And after you're done, put some peat moss here. They recommend 1 cup and then close it and you're done. And guys, the good thing about here is I love it. It's an isolated area. This is basically the best even glamping, maybe you wanna call glamping or camping that we did. Because we camp almost every year and we've experienced a lot of camping sites, like bringing our own tent and staying at the cabin. And by far, huh, this is the best among everything because you have a bathroom here. And that's a good thing, you don't have to go outside basically when it's cold. So it's really nice. It's warm here inside. So yeah, that's a plus. All right, so that's basically it, guys. This is where we are going to stay for 3 nights. It's amazing. So if you have any questions or comments, guys, leave it down below and I'll try to answer them. And if you happen to live close by or if you want to visit this place, I'm gonna put a link down below to check them out. The owners are great. They're very accommodating and very respectful and they will attend to your needs if you have. Yeah, it's amazing and we can just chill here all day long. So there you go, guys, that's about it. If you enjoyed this video and if you find this helpful, please don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell notification as well to be notified with more awesome videos. And don't forget to like this video too. This has been Birdie, guys. I will see you in the next video. Goodbye for now. There's a drain down here. When it's full, you just throw it out in the outpost. The outpost meaning it's a...
Outhouse.
Outpost is when there's a security guard in the outpost or a policeman, like in the Philippines. Anyway, guys, so take 2.